Hey there, future software engineers. Today we're diving into the exciting world of software engineering and focusing on what you need to know as a beginner. If you're looking to start a career in this dynamic field, you're in the right place. Let's break down the essentials and get you on the path to success, starting with an overview of what software engineering is. This practice of designing, developing, testing, and maintaining software systems is a field that combines principles from computer science and engineering. In it, you will create reliable and efficient software solutions. As a software engineer, you'll work on everything from building applications to improving existing systems. If you're wondering how to break into this exciting field, you're in the right place. Let's get started. Step one, build foundational knowledge. You don't necessarily need a degree to become a software engineer, though it can be beneficial. Many software engineers start by completing a bachelor's degree in software development or engineering, computer science, or a related area of study to develop a strong knowledge base in programming, algorithms, and system design. Other options include intensive boot camps, which are particularly helpful for faster entry into software engineering. Developing practical skills and building a portfolio, even smoothing the path for a career change. It's also worth noting that many successful engineers are self-taught, with a plethora of online resources, including tutorials, courses, and coding platforms. You can learn programming on your own, building projects, contributing to open source, and demonstrating your skills through a strong portfolio can be just as effective as a formal education. Step two, develop your software engineering expertise. Entry-level positions are a great way to break into the tech industry. As an entry-level software engineer, you'll focus on learning and applying foundational programming skills, working on coding projects, and collaborating with experienced engineers. Some positions you might start include junior software developer or software engineer intern. You can also start working on personal projects or contribute to open source projects. Building your own software applications or contributing to existing ones will give you practical experience and help you apply what you've learned and help you build a portfolio that showcases your skills to potential employers. Step three, focus on your skill set. To start your journey in software engineering, focus on building these fundamental skills. Programming languages. Begin with languages like Python, JavaScript, or Java. Python is often recommended for beginners due to its readability and simplicity. JavaScript is essential for web development, and Java is widely used in enterprise environments. Problem solving. Software engineers is all about solving problems. Practice coding challenges and algorithm problems on platforms like LeetCode or HackerRank. This will help you develop a strong problem-solving mindset. Version control. Learn how to use version control systems like Git. Version control helps you track changes to your code, collaborate with others, and manage different versions of your project. Platforms like GitHub, GitLab are popular for hosting code repositories. Understanding algorithms and data structures. Familiarize yourself with basic algorithms and data structures such as arrays, linked lists, stacks, and queues. These are fundamental concepts that will help you write efficient code. Step four, network and build your community. Join online communities and forums where you can connect with others, beginners, and experienced professionals. Websites like Stack Overflow, Reddit, LinkedIn groups are great for asking questions, sharing knowledge, and staying updated on industry trends. Now that you have learned more about software engineering, are you ready to dive in? Software engineering is a rewarding career with endless opportunities for growth and innovation. It offers the chance to work on exciting projects, solve complex problems, and contribute to technology that impacts people's lives. Get started by building your foundational knowledge and skills, gaining hands-on experience, and leveraging available resources. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insights and tips. Until next time, happy coding.